those of the highest degree that the university offers, namely the doctor's degree. It might be appropriate, since we just had those wonderful pictures of Neptune, to announce that this will be the first time that the university will offer a further degree, a doctor of astrophysics, the first time this has been done in the state of Georgia. The hooding will be done with help from the dissertation chairman in each case, or chairperson in each case, and myself.
The College of Arts and Sciences recipients of the degree Doctor of Philosophy, Dr. William Donald Hopkins. Dr. Wean Shun Tsay.
All right, all set.
Yes. Okay.
So see you in your house.
Yeah, did you need,
yes, I got a siren.
Soft. The best?
Yes, I think.
He came from a family of horticulturists, so they're always working with their hands.
Yeah, he loved his garden. He always had a garden. Oh, it's got things on both sides.
Yeah. The sign just formed. So they gave, Harry gave Merrick a necklace.
This is mine. Sure. Nice. Yeah, really, I can't. There you go. Is it in there? Enough light? I'll roll.
Oh, yeah. Okay. very powerful. You can see the
yes.
Thing.
Yes.
Oh, you went
back in your seat. I went with you 20 months ago.
Yeah. When I was in practice, when we flew back with a 767,
they have with your PhD.
Thank you.
There you go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah.